Yesterday we played Pearl River. It was our first home game. It was a 5-1 loss for us. We came out in the first 15 minutes, scored the first game. Amanda Smith scored the first game goal for us. And from that point forward, we played hard, we hustled. It just didn't come around for us. There were, I think we had 7 shots on goal, which were pretty good. We had some really good opportunities. We just weren't able to put it in the back of the net.